10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Ready? Start. Per contra, comma, learned counsel for the respondent, comma, vehemently opposed the contentions advanced by the learned counsel for the petitioners and argued that the scope of judicial review is limited in the matters of administrative decision making. Stop. It was contended that the court, while exercising writ jurisdiction, can only consider the correctness of the decision making process and not the decision itself. Stop. While exercising its powers under Article 226 of the Constitution of India, the court cannot take it upon itself to actually ascertain the correctness of the disputed answer key, comma, for the simple reason, comma, that the courts are not experts of the contested subject matter and therefore do not possess the requisite expertise to ascertain the correctness of the answer key. Stop. Hence, comma, for undertaking the said task, the court must leave it upon the experts to ascertain the correctness and validity of questions / answers, comma, as they would be more susceptible to the nuances of the subject matter and thereby adjudge upon the correctness in an informed manner. Stop. In this regard, comma, it was submitted that upon receiving the objections by the candidates / applicants, in pursuance to the press note dated 1/10/2023, comma, the experts duly assessed the objections whilst placing proper reliance on authentic study material and thereafter, comma, made requisite changes wherever required. Stop. Only after the said assessment of the objections as received, the final answer key dated 2010-2023 was issued and thereafter the consequent result was declared in the public domain. Stop. Para. Therefore, comma, in furtherance of the arguments advanced, Mr. Samant contended that while undertaking the exercise of judicial review, comma, courts must only see that whether the decision impugned is vitiated by an apparent error of law. Stop. In this regard, comma, it was argued that in the final answer key dated 2010-2023, comma, no error is apparent on the face of the record. Stop. The respondent, comma, after duly taking into consideration the objections raised by the candidates, has applied its own mind and thereafter, comma, arrived at the impugned answers. Stop. Advanced by learned counsel for both the sides, comma, scanned through the voluminous record and perused the judgment cited at bar. Stop. Proceeding to the adjudication on merits, comma, this court deems it appropriate to take note of certain germane considerations, comma, factual averments and procedural aspects which envelop the list before this court. Stop. They are noted here in under colon. RPSC prepared the final answer key dated 2010-2023, comma, based on the said report of the subject experts. Stop. The final result qua the candidates was also prepared on the basis of the said answer key. Stop. The Honorable Apex Court, comma, through a plethora of judicial pronouncements, comma, has time and again held that the courts ought to be extremely reluctant to substitute their own views as to what is correct and well judged, ascertained, comma, in relation to academic matters, comma, in preference to those formulated by and arrived at by professional experts possessing prowess, comma, proficiency and expertise in the actual subjects included in the impugned examinations. Stop. In any event, comma, the practice of courts re-evaluation of answer keys, comma, as prepared by subject matter experts has been time and again abominated, primarily looking to the mitigating factum of courts. Stop. Over. तो दोस्तों, ये 120 वर्ड्स पर मिनट की स्पीड का लीगल डिक्टेशन गुजरात हाई कोर्ट के लिए है. इसे लीजिएगा, कमेंट करके बताइएगा कैसा लगा, फ्लक्चुएशन कैसा लगा, स्पीड कैसी लगी. और अगर ट्रांसक्राइब करने का मन हो तो डिस्क्रिप्शन बॉक्स में दिया हुआ है लिंक, उससे जाकर आप ट्रांसक्राइब करके रिजल्ट देख सकते हो और उसकी PDF कॉपी भी आप ले सकते हो अपने पास सेव करने के लिए. ठीक है, तो इसे लाइक शेयर, चैनल को लाइक शेयर सब्सक्राइब कर दीजिएगा और बताइएगा कैसा लगा डिक्टेशन. मिलते हैं नेक्स्ट वीडियो में. थैंक यू सो मच. बाय बाय.